The flat weft knitting machine was invented in 1863 by Isaac Lamb. It consists of a moving carriage which has cams. The cams have metallic curve which slide out the latch needles one after another. The latch needles are arranged in a front and a rear needle bed. The cams consists of lower racing cams, upper racing cams and stitch cams. They determine the stitch formation, tuck formation and the stitch quality. The stitch formation in the needle starts with one needle after another, beginning in this case in the front. You can see the yarn carrier in the middle of the picture. By the choice of yarn carrier, needle bed racking and cam settings, the patterning is controlled. Individual needle movements, called J-cut technology, are either controlled in mechanical machines with punching cards or in electronic machines with electronic data devices. In the new generation of machines, the electronic control data preparation on special workstations is state of the art.